Anand will demonstrate how to see it. He's using a one this is... And then you can see him, he's seeing. So that is how you have to see the solar eclipse. It's a simple way.
Yeah, we can turn also.
Yeah, you can. Yeah. So you can turn it.
You can see in 75 degrees also.
So you can see that.
Yeah,
exactly. So that's how it looks like. It's going to put the 3D down there, coming back here and just putting here. It's quite bright. Okay, now you can see. Here we can see a solar eclipse, slightly blurry. Just using as a rare DVD. Just so it doesn't hit my...